Hello guys, this is Ashish. Welcome once again, and in this video I'm gonna unbox this USB fan, and I purchased this USB fan for my router. Previously I was using a cooling pad, so now I have bought this one from Flipkart, and this cost me around 250 rupees, and I got this delivery today. So let me just show you guys how it actually looks. So this is the package. Let me just take this out. So as you can see, this is a type of a branded USB fan, not the cheap one which comes with the transparent plastic and without any branding on it. So this is Comfon AC. So model is this, and this is 12 volt fan, as you can see. So let me just take this out, and nothing else is written on the box. So this is the USB fan, as you can see guys. This is 12 volt fan. So the good thing about this fan is we are getting this USB port, so we can just insert in our charger or any power bank and use this fan. Many of the fan comes with different type of connectors for which we need to buy a separate converter. So you do not have to buy this, as it comes with USB A port. So let me just test this one and we'll come back. So guys, I have used this fan for around 2 weeks now, and for making as a router cooler, I have inserted some earbuds in these holes to make as a stand, and I kept this fan like this so that there will be some air ventilation, so it intakes the air from down, and we have some gap between the table and the fan, so it gives the cool air. And for the connection for the router, I have this BSNL fiber connection with me, and this is the router, and it actually becomes hot in the summers. So what I have done is I have just kept this router on this fan, and this is the USB port, and just have connected with this any power source. So I have this USB hub like this. So let me just insert in this one and just give the connection to this. So it will make my device cool without any issues. I have tested this one. So now fan is on. Let me just on this one. So fan is on, and it is giving a very cool air, and I have continuously used this fan for around 48 hours, and without any issues, it keep my router cool in summers. I haven't seen any type of heating issues with the fan or router. This 250 rupees or 200 rupees price, you are getting this cool device and very essential accessories, especially for your router or any device, any gadgets you want to make it cool. You can just use this fan for around 200 rupees, and I have continuously run for around 28 around 2 days, so it without any issues it ran. So for this cheap price, I don't think you are getting you will get any type of cooling device for your router. So if you want to buy this one, I'll paste the buying link in the video description, so you can check it out. So hope you like this video. If you like this video, please give this video a big thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed our channel for more this update, just subscribe it right now. If you have any doubt, just mention in the comment section. This is Ashish signing off. Thank you for now. Goodbye.